metal to adorn everything from the front bumper to tail lights. The superior corrosion resistance of unmatched polished chrome, coat on with consumers. By the 1950s, virtually unknown 30 years earlier, had become a household word to the standard car designer. Case in point, this 1954 Packard Caribbean.
At the time they designed this car, what they were looking for is sales, and chrome basically sold the car. And we removed all the chrome and painted all this, and they actually not probably sold the car.
Look at this fucking thing. Well, bearings broke. Race. I don't even know how far it goes back. Didn't really take a look at it yet. It's been sitting for a while. It's like I go to borrow a trailer and there's a bunch of fucking, oh, it's over here, there's no tag, you know, but they could borrow mine whenever they want. So in order for me to do what I gotta do tomorrow, I gotta do this tonight. Which, it has to be done. It's been like 2 months sitting over there. Look at all the shit that got on it, accumulated on it. This is my work trailer. It was on the road every day. So, I'll go ahead and pull it off and throw it on a bench, and then we'll do the bearings and the races, and we'll get it going. Told you what the temperature was in the radio. because it's the only thing holding this fucking this wheel on, dude. I drove it for a while, too. Closer there. Hands are full of grease now. Fucking backlight, right? See how bent that is? This thing got hit. Let's see if I can get straight at it. This thing got hit. And I pushed the bearing back into the... Pushed the bearing back and it... That's what caused it to wear. Not to mention it's fucking crooked. I'm going to attempt to heat the shaft up and bang it over. And get a couple hot bearings and fuck, I don't even know, man. But we're in it now, so we're gonna keep going with it. We'll get on a little bit there and see what's up. One thing worked. Jesus. One thing worked out. So I gotta match this hot bearing up somehow. At a fucking auto zone or something, because I could bring in the readings to them. They're not going to know what the hell to do with it. Yeah, I'm screwed, man. They're not going to know what the fuck to do over there. Maybe we can get away with something. I don't know. Anyway, let me come back on this when I, maybe I heat this up and try to straighten it out. I don't know. It's pretty bad. All right.